down, but by switching to water, comes in using ship metal river. So the way it would work is the riverside gate would open, the boat would go into the water. The riverside gate would close. The lake fishing side gate would open, just a crack, then slowly fill the lock chamber with water. As the lock chamber is filling with water, the boat would be rising. And then, when the boat is level with Lake Michigan, the lock gates would open wide up, and the boat would go out into Lake Michigan. Another way to think about the lock chamber